don't care who you are, you can relate to this one. You know, some people are in your life for a short season of time, and it's almost better that you bury the memories of them because you've already moved on, and holding on to it just don't make no sense. But sometimes we go and dig it up, like, just curious.
Is it corny if I admit that I check up on you from time to time when I'm on the net? I promise I ain't no stalker. It's so awkward when I actually come across you. I act like I ain't bothered a bit, and you know what that is, and I know too. That's pride mixed with lies, mixed with I want juice. Kinda maybe sorta, or the could be off. Often I wonder if I regret what I lost at a later time. Could my state of mind make me blind? I pray it isn't. If it was, I wouldn't admit it. I thought that I was heading in the right direction, but maybe loneliness has got me second guessing. I got some fly women, they follow me on Twitter. I think I DM them. Alright, I'm tripping, but I'm hardwired for intimacy, so why does my loneliness lead to compromise? Okay, technical. Years we celebrated the ball dropping together.
Cheers.
There's stuff you used to wear, different products in your hair. When I smell them in the air, I feel like you're somewhere near. Is it me? Is it you? Was it lie? Was it truth? Maybe it's just that nobody's ever good enough for you. Okay, I swear I'm going through. Ask my homie what to do. He said, boy, listen here, cause I'm finna tell the truth. Everybody think about they exes. Even if you got kids, married to your best friend, and them memories are easily made but hard to forget, cause they etched up in your heart the good times and regrets. It's curiosity.